don't bet against it, given the way that the race has been full of drama thus far. And Van der Zander has just got great pace as well. The rumbling, the growling Corvette with all of that torque, normally aspirated engine, so not having to worry about anything like a turbo lag, is inching up onto the back of the Lamborghini. And Van der Zander, the Dutchman, being urged on by his bedraggled fans, creeping up onto the tail of the Lamborghini. Second and third together as they make the run back down towards the Hans Ernst curve. Is this where Van der Zander makes a move? He pulls out of the spray. They almost touch. The Corvette is ahead. They do touch. He slides around the outside. He's got the inside for the next corner. And Renger Van der Zander comes out ahead. Great stuff from both of them to keep the cars on the circuit. Huge applause, deservedly so, from Jules Gounon, from the rest of the team, because Renger Van der Zander round the outside at part one, the inside for part two of that sequence,